I'm feeling good. Oh, wow. Yeah. I'm feeling good. Yeah. I'm feeling good. Oh, wow. I'm feeling good. I'm feeling good. I'm feeling good. I'm feeling good. All right, so what's good, YouTube? So today is something a little bit different with the exposure shit right now. I just want y'all to watch this video, bro.
Let me tell you guys how to do the demigod thing, okay? So I'm going to get right into it because I don't want to waste too much of y'all time. What you want to do is you want to go on NBA 2K17, load it up. You want to go to features and options and create a player. Now listen, you have to create your player and put it on the same team that your player is on, okay?
All right, man. So first off, he just said the dumbest shit I ever heard in my life. He just said, first off, what you want to do is get on NBA 2K17. No shit, bro. That's what the fuck. That's the reason why we clicked on the fucking video in the first place, bro. Carry on with this 2K15 ass shit.
So you go through, create your player, put all the stats up, do whatever you want to do, make it whatever position that you want. Now basically you want to make it a point guard, okay? You want to make it a point guard and you want to make it as high, as tall as it gets. You want to bring all his attributes up.
That one time, bro, have y'all ever had this one time when you just wasn't listening to this nigga? Like when you just wasn't, you was just letting a nigga talk because you ain't know what the fuck he was talking about. So first off, he don't even know what the... You can always tell some shit is fake by the tempo of their voice and how much they're stuttering and how much they're saying, you can tell this shit is fake from right now. Like, come on.
And once you make your my player or whatever and put him on the same team as you, you want to quit out of the app to make sure that everything is updated. And then you want to go right back into the app, and then you want to load up 2K, and then you want to go to Quick Game. Go to Quick Game. And then look on the roster and make sure that you're Quick Game and play on that team that he's on. Now, once you play on that team that he's on, you're gonna see him on the starting lineup. You're gonna see him. And then once you get into the game, you will see him. He's in the game right now. He's in the Quick Game. You have a 7'3" point guard in your Quick Game. That is a demigod. You have a demigod now. Okay? So that's the glitch. That's the thing, alright?
Oh shit, bro. Did this nigga just really just make this video, bro? This nigga has 25,000 subs, bro. He just let all his subs down. This nigga said, oh, now you have your demigod. No shit, this isn't even a glitch, bro. I can go make me a player right now. Come on. Come the fuck on, bro.
You got the demigod. There you go. I bet you're like, shooks, why would you just do that? Why would you just clickbait and just tell us?